Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Got ID?
On that day, deep feeling, fascination, passion burning, love so strong. Keep feeling, fascination, looking learning.
This is The Wave, and I'm Adam Curry. We're just going to take a break and listen to a few commercials. If you're well informed about music and tell everyone as I do, you won't.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor around here, I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Ken Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel on Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
What you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
This way!
Now that's
a
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away. I'm gonna go see what I can dig up.
Pay first.
I'll be watching you, Tommy.
For a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Ah! Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, geez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet. Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Forelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
You messed up my gear!
Dumb Florida moron.
Mateo!
Rest the issue. Vice City is in trouble, and I think...
I can't believe this is happening!
Not guilty, understand? Giorgio sends his regards.
Sonny, how's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor.
I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
I surf for the...